Hey foodies, welcome to Cooking Shooking. This week I'm going to bring two low-fat ice creams for you. So today we are going to make some butterscotch ice cream. Butterscotch ice cream is relished by everyone, so let's make some.
For the praline, you will need 1/4 cup or 4 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of cashew nuts chopped, and 1 tablespoon of butter. So let us start making it. Here I have a pan ongoing on medium flame. I'm going to add in my sugar. Now in medium flame, we are going to stir this until it starts caramelizing. So our sugar has started melting down and it is going to soon caramelize. So be careful and start breaking the bigger chunks. Lower the flame to low now. Our sugar has caramelized, now I'm going to add in my butter, it is going to froth up really well. In comes my cashew nuts. Switch off the flame now. Now transfer this mix into a greased plate. Now we are going to leave it to set for about 10 to 15 minutes. Our praline has cooled to room temperature and what I have done here is taken the plate and pressed it hard from the bottom. So our praline has released from the plate. So here is our praline. Now we are going to smash this up into smaller chunks. You can smash your praline in many ways, like you can use a mortar and pestle, a food processor or a kitchen towel along with a rolling pin like so. I'm going to cover this with another piece of kitchen towel. Using a rolling pin, smash this up. This is the consistency that we are after, kind of powder consistency, but there are little bit bigger chunks over there also. So now we're going to make our ice cream. You will need cream. This is low fat 25% cream that has been chilled for 24 hours in the refrigerator, 1.5 cups, sugar to taste, milk, our praline, and butterscotch essence, 1.5 teaspoons. So let us start making it. I'm going to make an ice bath, so in a bowl I'm going to add some ice cubes and a little bit of water. And now I'm going to place another bowl over it. This bowl has been kept in the freezer for about 30 minutes. I'm going to add the cream to it. Now we are going to beat the cream until it reaches stiff peaks, at least soft peaks. And I'm going to use this beater today, and the beater blades have been kept in the freezer for about 25 to 30 minutes or so. So now I'm going to beat this. You can also watch my video for how to make whipped cream using low fat cream. Link will be in the description box. So our cream has thickened up and has increased in volume. Now I'm going to add in my sugar to this. Now on slow speed, start beating it again. So our cream is whipped to semi-stiff peak stage. So now let's make our ice cream. I'm going to add in my 1/2 cup of milk to this. Combine the milk. So now let's add in all the ingredients at the first, then we'll combine. So in comes my 1.5 teaspoons of butterscotch essence, easily available in the market. And now comes my praline. You can add as much or as less praline as you wish. So I'm going to add about 1/2 of it, which is about 1/3 of a cup or so. If you want that little bit of yellow tint to your ice cream like the market ones have, you can add a pinch of yellow food color or lemon food color. I'm going to add a pinch of yellow food color now. So now fold this really well and then we are going to set the ice cream. Now we are going to freeze the ice cream after everything is really well mixed. You don't need any fancy airtight containers or anything. We are going to just keep this same bowl in the freezer, and I'll be back to show you how our ice cream is set tomorrow morning. So our ice cream is set. Now I'm going to keep this for a couple of minutes, then I'm going to scoop this out. So let's scoop out our ice cream. You can enjoy your ice cream as it is, or you can sprinkle a little bit of that praline that you had left over. This gives it an extra level to it. So our ice cream is ready. I can't wait to dig straight in.
Awesome, Licious. This ice cream is so creamy, apart from being it made from low-fat cream and without ice cream maker. And the praline in every bite, truly amazing. Be sure to give it a try. Text recipe is awaiting for you in our website cookingshooking.in. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe, it's free. Bye.